The low energy portals at the Port of El Paso, the newest addition to our enforcement tools. It's a non-intrusive inspection technology. We have 5 units. They've been a great enforcement tool for us in our anti-narcotics mission set. What's different about the low energy portals is that they are situated pre-primary and allows the scan of the vehicle and the adjudication of that vehicle to happen before the vehicle reaches the primary officer. All our other non-intrusive inspection technology has been located in the secondary environments. The low energy portals are situated pre-primary, so a high percentage of vehicles are getting scanned and going to those machines before they get to the primary officer. Kind of a side benefit of the low energy portals, it reduces the wait times because a part of that inspection process is taking place even before that vehicle reaches the primary lane. So it reduces the amount of inspection that must take place by the primary officer, decreasing that wait time, assisting us in one of our mission priorities and facilitating legitimate trade and travel. So with the low energy portals, we have a command center where our CBP officers are adjudicating those images. The LEP adjudicators are actively working and reviewing those images of the vehicles as they screen. And they're looking for any anomalies that might be detected within that vehicle, something that just isn't normal or something that might stick out. If they detect an anomaly in that vehicle in that scan, they will put in the notes in the system, which communicates directly to the CBP officer on primary, that there's an anomaly detected. The officer on primary will see that there's an anomaly detected and there's a mandatory referral of that vehicle. It will be further inspected by other CBP officers. The low energy portals have been instrumental in helping us with our anti-narcotics mission. We have increased the number of narcotics interceptions crossing through the passenger environment here at the Bridge of the Americas. But it also assists in other mission sets. We've seen an increase in agricultural referrals, agricultural items intercepted because of these low energy portals. It's been an excellent tool in adding an additional layer of enforcement. It's helping with our overall mission of keeping America safe.